And we back with number Fizzo. Fizzor. White people be like, it's not Fizzor or foe. It's four. It's Fizzo.
Seem like my life been really changing on me. I know some niggas out here hating on me. Ayy, I see the bitches how they changing on me. I know some niggas out here snaking on me.
Ayy, seem like my. Anyways, we back with number four. To get with Nick Natale, you know what I'm saying? Anyways, everybody know what I'm talking about when I say his name. You know his name, goddamn. If you don't Google it, goddamn me. Anyway, let's get into Nimifo. Number four. Numero quattro. Is it quattro? Quattro. Anyways, Nick Natale, alien. There's a lot of people out here who are aliens. You know what I'm saying? You do crazy shit. You use alien type shit. I think Trump's alien. Tell nobody I said that shit, because you know when I say Trump, everybody's like, oh, no, no! You know what I'm saying? It was like that, but you know, so I think Trump really is an alien. Your nigga ain't from here. He can't be from goddamn America. He can be from America. How? What he does? Anyways, let's go ahead and get to the shit before I get into politics. Everybody's like, oh, no, John.
They're always there, watching.
Boy, God. What he got? Boy, here. God. Boy got crab like he rolling with the Haitians. So pick up tips like a motherfucking waitress. Shit stay hot like Perugia vacation. Squinting at these niggas like a motherfucking geisha. Niggas show me love like I'm really with the geisha. Kurt Cobain, yeah, we are the entertainment. We the winning team.
He on this shit, bro. Yeah, every time you drop a video, like, all the songs is talking shit. Not talking shit, because he's speaking real shit. But get on people's ass. You know what I'm saying? Getting on people's ass. Get on their ass then, nigga.
Everybody fucking haters. On the screen, just to sing about a lame man. Ain't nobody know where this shit will fucking take us. Shout out to my mama, used to tell me that we ain't shit. Growing up like a boss with the payments. Now the juice, everybody trying to taste it. Shout out to the money and the music, because it saved us. I'm in the Himalayas. I get that girl the D like I really was tenacious. Throwing all the money like I did a show in Vegas. All I see is water and some weed like Jamaicans.
Okay, yeah, I like this one. The vibe on this is a little better. He's just letting you know what he is, you know what I'm saying? Not what he do, but what he is and how he be, you know what I'm saying? And how he overcame, how he overcome and what he came in, what he did, and how he doing it, you know what I'm saying? The money better now, you know what I'm saying? I'm trying to get my money up so the money can be better now. I'm trying to be like Nick. Nah, I'm playing, trying to be like nobody. I'm trying to be like myself. I'm trying to be like Twigger, you know what I'm saying?
King of my niggas. Out in Graceland, knowing black and white like a form of limitation. Boy got drive like a fucking Chevrolet, man. Running on the
Chevrolet,
like you motherfuckers chased us. Switching the pajama, they don't notice where to place this. Everybody out here talking like a nigga made it. I'm an alien, no, we really not the same, bro.
Okay.
No, we not the same. I'm an alien, no, we not the same, bro.
Okay.
No, we not the same. I'm an alien, no, we not the same, blood.
Alright, so before I get into who's that chick in the video? Is that a girl or something? Probably is a girl or something. Anyway, he's saying he's not an alien. I mean, he is an alien. Because he's not the same as you niggas. That means he's extraterrestrial. That means he's different from everybody. You know what I'm saying? That means he's out there somewhere. Like, pew, gone. You know what I'm saying? Pew. Nigga out there. No, he ain't out there. But he's just saying he's not the same as all you other niggas. You know what I'm saying? He don't do the same shit y'all do. He don't think about the same shit y'all think about. He ain't on the same shit that y'all is. You know what I'm saying? He in his own lane, his own way. Do your thing, man. Stay black. I know you have, but stay, half of you stay black.
I only see green like a motherfucking racist. I'm bringing real bars like I got your fucking case, which I'm bringing bars like I got them Denny's on my waist, bitch. Took a long time, but you're welcome for the patience. Government's got it, ain't nobody can contain him. And it's Nick Natale, now you know my fucking name. Got the night scope, what you niggas trying to aim with? They
Real talk, he spinning this real right here. He telling the niggas exactly what it is and what it's about. Oh shit, my camera from Dallas, hurry up.
On the ice like the motherfucking Rangers. This the kind of rap that make you on it with behavior. This the kind of rap that make you wake up all the neighbors.
Real
this
talk.
The kind of rap to wake the Mayans and the ancients. This the kind of rap to make a demon out of angels.
Real
this
talk.
The kind of rap that make you hate all of the majors. This the kind of shit that make you really want to play it. This is just proof of a god or creator. This is just proof of an alien invasion. No, we not the same. I'm an alien,
all his motherfucking songs is funny, bro, but they all mean some shit. You know what I'm saying? He's speaking his truth. It's just the video concepts and everything else. It makes it look a little different. It's not, I mean, it's supposed to be different. It ain't supposed to be like the mainstream that you see. You know what I'm saying? Like, the nigga putting in work, you know what I'm saying? His own work. He got 652,000 views off this video, and he did it all himself. So look, he straight alien. He straight doing his own thing, doing what he's supposed to be doing, which is doing us. You know what I'm saying? Doing what the fuck we supposed to do. Be us, be you. If you got a goddamn, if you got a passion in you, fulfill it. If you got a thrive in you, get it. You know what I'm saying? Whatever you're trying to get in life, get it. We only live once. You see how the fucking world's going crazy? Let's get it. Come on, man. Promise up right here. Go ahead.
No, we're never not the same. I'm an alien. No, we're never not the same. Blood. I'm an alien.
Hey, look. Speaking of Roswell. If you don't know about Roswell, it's from Mexico. I'm my family from New Mexico.
They arrive.
They arrived, huh? Who arrived? Goddamn aliens has arrived. You know what I'm saying? Boy, Nick, boy, you got some hits on you, boy. Got some hits. 652,000 views off of Miss Man doing himself. Yes, he is an alien. He's an alien because he's doing it on his own, by himself, by his lonesome. Yeah, he got some people with him, you know what I'm saying? But his thrive and his mind is on his own, you know what I'm saying? The way he sees his image is on his own. Why can't we all be like that? It's to try to be someone, try to be online rappers, and what I do is not really about that. But anyways, why can't we just be who the fuck we really supposed to be instead of being other people? You know what I'm saying? Like, what? You know what I'm saying? What? So like I say, it's what? What we gonna do? What y'all gonna do is like, comment, subscribe, hopefully, and comment below and let nigga know what the damn business is. But until then, we gonna hang into the goddamn, the fifth one, you know what I'm saying? Shout out, but look, I'm an alien. Shout out.